Hey there guys, what's up? It's your boy Pugs and Talk, back another YouTube video for you guys on the channel. Today's video is going to be us reviewing this flashback Chicharito Javi Hernandez player SBC. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Zombie apocalypse. Guys, welcome back to the video where we can now see he's played 9 games, scored 9 goals and got 6 assists for me. That's 15 goal contributions in 9 games, which I think is a very good return on this card. Obviously with the 3-star weak and the 3-star skills, it is a bit iffy trying to get him on the left. Sometimes he doesn't necessarily put them in, but he's still a good card. Like he's nuts. Obviously he's from Mexico, so obviously he also plays in the MLS, so it's going to be hard to link him in like BPL teams and stuff. Obviously a lot of you guys will be running icons, you'll have no problem. If you guys got a lefty, like let's say Overmars or Nedved, or you've got a righty, let's say Figo or someone the likes of that, you'll be blessed. So without further ado, I use a catalyst on him. Might not be the best chem style to run on him. Let me know what you guys would put on him if you guys were using him or are using him. So basically it just bumps the stats up to the ones that you guys can see on screen right now. But based on that 95 finishing and 92 composure, I'm gonna also have some gameplay on screen for you guys as well, so you guys can see how he finishes in front of the goal. Like this card is uncrud. Like this card is very, very good. I really enjoy using this card. Obviously I'm a big fan of El Chicharito Hernandez. Obviously for being a Manchester United player back in the day, he was sick for us. Like, boy, after Ronaldo, he was the next best thing we had, and then it all just kind of went downhill from there. It is what it is. But let's not dwell on that. This is a card not for his United seasons. This is a card for his Leverkusen seasons. So at Leverkusen, he was amazing as well. Absolutely outstanding player. Played pretty much the same as he did in the Premier League, but obviously transition that into the Bundesliga, you're going to be outstanding because the Premier League is just so much more advanced than the Bundesliga. But yeah, based on player stats, 90 agility, 90 balance, he's awesome to just wiggle around with, trying to create space, trying to find them passes. Obviously you guys can see his pass stats aren't the best. That's why I'm using a catalyst on him to bump them stats up a bit more, so it gives me that extra advantage playing them 1-2s in, maybe getting a longer pass up the pitch to, let's say, my Diata and linking them in like that. Because obviously I use him off the bench. I can't fit him into my starting 11. As you guys can see on screen right now, he just doesn't work. There's no way I'm getting him in my starting 11. So yeah, I use him off the bench, and he's a perfect player to use off the bench. Obviously he's got the finesse shot trait, which you guys are seeing, it's incredible, and the outside of foot shot, which is nuts as well. These both aren't CPAIs for a change, so great. But apart from that, like this card is insane. 99 jumping, 92 heading accuracy. The only reason that those two stats, the jump and the head accuracy, aren't good on this card, it's because the guy's 5'9". Whereas if you guys can see on this Giroud card, he's 6'4", and he's got less. He's got better. I think he's got the same. No, he's got better head accuracy, but less jumping. But obviously, being 6'4", he wins more aerial battles due to the height advantage he has. So with this card, it's not a card that I'll use for headers. But it's definitely a card I'll use to try and link up play. Obviously, second half, bring him on to just burn down the center with pace and try and just get on one-on-ones versus GK and just score. Like, that's what you're looking for in a player like him. Obviously, he's also great for the MLS foundation player objectives, which you guys can still do. That's an awesome card to do that with. But obviously, if you guys obviously also did the Jonathan Dos Santos that came out a while ago, another card that you can link him with perfectly because he's Mexican as well, Jonathan Dos Santos, so he'll get that hard link. Perfectly done. But yeah, apart from that, I don't really have that much to say about him other than it's a top SBC. Definitely, guys, do him. For the price you're paying, what, around 100k for this card, definitely a top. Like, definitely a do. Make sure you guys do him. Obviously, you guys know for birthdays around the corner, and I know you guys want to save packs and save players for SBCs coming out with that, but trust me, you guys will not regret having him. So if you guys have liked this video, please let me know by commenting down below and let me know how I can improve in future. Obviously, slap a like on the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Peace.